Welcome to Diving Deep with Deepak and Dara, where we make the deep relatable and translatable into your life.
I think so many people are socialized to believe that there's almost a hierarchy of feelings and ones that we should be striving to feel versus ones we should suppress or not feel. And you're encouraging us to feel them. Can you talk more about those different feelings and emotions and the value of experiencing all of them?
Well, if you are feeling disconnected from life, then it starts to create anxiety, a low-grade anxiety that you may not even be aware of. Then, of course, you build a story around it, and then that anxiety can surface as anger. Anger is just remembered pain. Fear is the anticipation of pain in the future because you couldn't handle it in the past. Guilt is redirecting the blame at yourself because you're Catholic or something like that. Okay. And then with that comes shame, and then it comes depression and the whole gamut of what we call negative emotions. On the other hand, if you're totally connected with life, then you feel love, empathy, joy, compassion, equanimity, peace, ultimately, not even the fear of death. And then we dance between these two extremes. You know, one is perfect self-regulation, which is pure love, and the other is inflammation on the other side, and then we're moving. So I personally am not into analyzing all this stuff, because people go to psychotherapists and they keep going for 30 years, 40 years, and their stories get even more reified, more consolidated, more concretized, and they're analyzing their stories, and you know, their mother never treated them well, and that's all they think about. So personally, I'm not into mental and psychological solutions, other than moving to a new level of awareness where you see all this as transient excitations of consciousness as dreams.
Thanks so much for tuning in. If you want to hear more, enjoy a free masterclass with Deepak and myself on living a more meaningful life, along with a guided meditation at dara.co/Deepak. You can also subscribe to our channels, comment below, let us know what you loved, what you'd love to hear more of, or follow us on Instagram and Twitter, where we'll share daily knowledge droppings at Deepak Chopra and at Dara B. See you next time.